the proposal, I mean.
A group of friends and I, including him, also were planning on celebrating New Year's Eve in Las Vegas.
So we went there in Las Vegas, and then...
He was adamant about going to Bellagio, watching the countdown, and I wanted also to be, you know, with friends, with everybody. It would be more fun.
She was mad at me because her friend was so wanted to stay on one part of the strip.
So we had a big fight about it.
11:50, she was still mad at me, like...
Of course, I know, come New Year's Eve, I'll make up with him and be okay with him.
At the strike of 12, fireworks started doing this, and my voice started shaking.
All of a sudden, he was just being emotional, choked up, but like, oh, I love you, and I love you very much. I was like, what? And he gets teary-eyed, I was like, what's going on?
I kneeled down to her, that, will you marry me? And then that was it, I mean, whew.
And all I could think about was, what does the ring look like?
We were both shaking and crying in tears.
Oh yeah, I have to say yes. So I did say yes, and here we are.
I feel so happy that day. One step closer to being with her officially, to everyone, that it's us, Lavena and Ferdy. One step closer to that. I need another story, something to get off my chest. My life gets kinda boring, need something that I can confess. Till on my sleeves I stained red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear.